pimps in the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get it.
Well, 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 what have we here? Some old Latins, huh? Ooh, I'm really scared. So you're the ones they're talking about. Let's spin the wheel and decide your fate. What's your fate? Who do you know? Ooh, that's a good one. Let's do it.
Believe in the boogeyman.
What happened here to dim the lights of Hollywood's brightest showplace is about to unfold once again. Five people step through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. That door is opening once again. But this time, it's opening for you.
Thank you. was the nightmare before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Happy holidays, everyone!
Will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sock.
Thomas Flagg began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom.
Do you like waffles?
Yeah, we like waffles.
Do you like pancakes?
Yeah, we like pancakes.
Do you like French toast?
Yeah, we like French toast.
Dip, 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 dip. Can't wait to get them out.